Extinctions have always occurred over the history of life on Earth, but 66 million years ago, at the end of the Cretaceous period, we had one of the five largest mass extinction events on record. Utah during this time was teeming with dinosaurs like Tyrannosaurus rex, Torosaurus, and Triceratops, but they all went extinct in a geologic instant. An asteroid hit the Yucatan Peninsula of Mexico and not only vaporized a ton of rock, but caused instant climate change. And this is what we think caused the extinction of the dinosaurs. Just a few million years after the end Cretaceous mass extinction event, Utah was a very different place. There were all sorts of mammals roaming around on land, including small early horses. And in the lakes, we see all sorts of fish and reptiles that look similar to modern animals that we see today. During the Pleistocene here in Utah, there were all sorts of amazing animals such as saber-toothed cats, cave bears, mammoths and mastodons, and giant ground sloths. But by about 12,000 years ago, they were all extinct. So why did all these large mammals go extinct at the end of the Pleistocene? Well, we know things were getting a bit warmer and a little more humid. But also, we have the arrival of humans here in the Great Basin and other parts of North America, and humans are great at hunting large mammals. This is a time that we call the Pleistocene megafaunal extinctions, and at least here in North America and Utah, we think humans played a role in these large animals like mammoths and mastodons going extinct.